getting kind of tired of this England. We barely have any freedom anymore.
I don't know how you intend on getting the Israelites out of Egypt, Moses, but I'm intent on finding out.
What are you doing reading the Bible?
Nothing, it's not the Bible. It's my,
what are you doing?
It's my checkbook, I swear.
This is England. You worship our gods. You listen to our rules. Give me that. That's right, man. That's right.
I know what you mean. Hey, I have an idea. Let's go on an adventure.
An adventure?
Yeah. An adventure! We'll head west, take a boat, and see what happens.
Yeah!
I don't feel so good about this.
Are we in over our head? We might be, but it's gonna be worth it, I know it. America, here we come. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yes, we can finally begin a new life. Start anew. Get new opportunities. It's all here now. Ah, oh, missed.
You gotta get better aim.
I know.
Hey, what's that?
Hairy man.
Oh, God.
What the heck?
Get away.
No, my stick.
Wait. Maybe we can use him to get us some of that.
Aw, yeah.
We come in peace. Come in peace. Can you help us at all? We haven't been able to get any food or anything.
We're really hungry.
Buffalo. Yeah, I want some buffalo. Gotta get me some of that.
So hey, but show us the proper technique on how to hunt. We need to learn how to hunt and get food. So I'm gonna watch. Oh, sweet. You give it a try. Oh, it's close. I'm gonna get him.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, we got him good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll trade you.
Food tastes delicious.
Is how you're great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather came to America.
First of all, my name's Eric. Second of all, who the hell are you and what are you doing in my house?
There's another dead guy in the house.